guys, I am back. Devon House. And we're here to review the Sorrel ice cream. Let's see how this goes.
Good evening.
Sorry. Guys, we are back at Devon House. We're here to try the Sorrel ice cream. I don't know, I have my reservations because it's Sorrel is such a fruity flavor and not a creamy flavor. But I'm gonna try it out. I got my cone, so I'll let you guys know how that goes. Stay tuned. I don't know what to think as yet, guys. Probably a couple more licks.
How are we going out in the storm? But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. And the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me.
Everybody's getting involved here. As Rochelle had said, there is lots of ginger in there. You can taste it. Lots of ginger. I don't mind ginger. That was not what I was concerned about. Was definitely concerned about the fruity flavor of the sorrel. But you know what? Not bad. Would I choose it again? Yeah. I'd buy this again. Would I buy it my next time? Probably not. I need to get back to my pralines and creams and my chocolates. Buy the Christmas flavor. And you see how big this single scoop is? Jesus. Having Sorrel ice cream for lunch. Times we are living in, guys. Live your life. Enjoy. It is creamy. I mean, it's ice cream, duh. But it's like creamy and fruity all at once. Wow, I'm so very torn. Let me go through the whole cone. And then I'll come back and give you my full review. Pretty empty today. Granted, this is a Monday. At lunchtime, I'm having an ice cream cone. I'll let you guys know how this goes. See you in a bit. Okay, gotten the drip under control. do I feel about this ice cream? It does have a fruitiness to it, right? Which, it's not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Guys, I didn't come here with high expectations for me. Not saying that the cream is not good. The cream is very good. The quality of the cream is very good. It's just personally for me, some fruits with cream and not too kosher, but pineapples and cream, like pina colada, is not really my flavor. What other fruits? Orange and cream. No, I don't do it. I don't do it. I don't mess with it. But this ice cream is not bad. Even the ginger that's in it is not bad. Like, it's weird. But because it's a token seasonal cream, I don't mind it. And I think that I would enjoy another cone next year. So, come on down to Devon House. They're waiting for you. Order the cone. Try it for yourself. See if you like it. Why not? I mean, up to you. Everybody's taste buds are different. Everybody's flavor palette is different. So give it a try. Give it a chance. I almost didn't give it a chance. But give it a chance. And enjoy your Christmas. Until next time, join me for the next foodie review. Maybe it's something seasonal. Maybe it is something new. Join me. Like, share, subscribe, comment, all of the above. Watch other videos and have a Merry Christmas, guys. Bye.